Hey guys, welcome to my channel Technician Tech. In this video, I would like to discuss the most important thing in the every engineering's life, whether it is regarding different departments. The topic is 3D printing. Most of them have heard about the 3D printing, and most of the members are not aware of it. What is the 3D printing and how they happens and how we can get it. In this video, I would like to discuss about it at the most level, to become a beginner to intermediate level. So then what are you waiting for? Let's get started. 3D printing presented by Hemant Kumar. Then what is 3D printing? The action of process of making a physical object from a three-dimensional digital model, typically by laying down many thin layers of a material in the succession. Well, different people have different opinions upon the 3D printing. In my view, 3D printing is a manufacturing technique. It is a technique used to manufacturing an object or a subject to into a 3D model, which we can hold it in our arm and hands. In other words, it is called an additive manufacturing. Additive manufacturing means one by one layer. It will give the printing from its base, from slightly moving from to moving from and fro motion, and makes a layer, and upon from one to one it will makes the layer and gives you the printing out. How the 3D prints looks? This is the 3D printer. How the machine it will be? It will be in a cardboard box or in a vertical tube box. This manufacturing would like to take place, or it is a closely enclosed in a box, because these box are makes a lot of time to the manufacturing, and dust effect means the dust would not be affected the design. So that's why these kind of designs are manufactured. These heights are approximately 180 mm, and the width would be 270 mm for a normal 3D printing design or machines look like. Then see, by this manner 3D printer works in an action from the base to it would like to design the object in it. As the previously I have said, it is an additive process. It would like to give the to and fro in a continuously in a circular manner to design the object. This is a action in the 3D printer would like to happen. Next, the process flow. The process flow means nothing but the steps involved in the 3D printings. Steps involved in this are, firstly, scanning or designing. Scanning or designing done by different methods, I would like to show in the next place. And then pre-processing. The scanning and designing, and we'd like to give the data to the slicing. Slicing means how the designing should be happens in a to or fro, in a vertical or horizontal, that printout should be come out. This process is initiated to then to the 3D printer. Then this 3D printer makes the object to give the post process, then the final output of it. Application used for 3D printers are tinkercad.com. one, it is an online process, and www.opencad-origin is offline computer program. Yes, you need to install that program and you need to run according to it like a AutoCAD. And Pursue 3D, it is a slicing software which you need to install in your laptop or your PC to slice. The slicing means this type of design you need to give for a heavy object or a more than an inch of height object, you need to give a standard erect of it. As I have said, the designing is or scanning should be happened to get an object to get 3D printed. Qclone is a Play Store app for the Android device to scan the objects. Qclone, this is the Qclone. Let me show, I would like to show in my web search. Yes, the Tinker app is this. And Qclone. Qclone is the, this is the app. Firstly, you need to go to install it, and it would like to give you the paper presentation of it here. You need to place the object here, and it would like to show you the this circular blue color frame. Once you started moving from to and fro, this blue color would like to change it to the white. and complete rotation would like to give the 100%. After giving the 100%, you can get like this, you can share and you can be save it like a GIF, object, STL and different format. You need to give the format to the 3D printer. Mostly recommended are the STL process. And you can make some modified changes to it. Well, these 3D printer scanners are not more efficient in the Android. And similar like this, it's the Apple is also having a Qclone. Well, I have been the my first 3D scan like a fast tracks box. Well, it is not good as I expected. So different people have different thoughts upon it. And then this is the my first 3D object designing in the Tinkercad app. Well, this is the object I designed here by placing a cardboard and triangles and a circular cylinders regarding it a phone stand. It is used to have a phone stand regarding it. Well, you can see that this is the object I have designed and giving that the print to the 3ding.in. Well, I have given it to the 3ding. They have given a most flexible one, whether I didn't expect this much strong to it. And then, as I have said, OpenCAD. OpenCAD is a source. We need to give the coding as a AutoCAD. It would like to give all the codes form. You need to give it and gives you the result as an output in the X, Y, and Z axis. And it and this is the Perseus slicer. As I said, slicing means the different methods have a slicing, as you need to give the shape in the object, how you need to give in it. While coming to the slicer, slicer is a tool that is used you to design the inside pattern of the object, like a rectilinear, grid, triangular, honeycomb, fast honeycomb, and wingle, and like that, etc. Different patterns are there to design the object. This is the main crucial road to have the efficient budget of the print that you need to have. This decides the product cost in it while coming out of the production. Why 3D printing? The 3D printing reduces the cost as you have given the more quantity of it in it, and speed is as efficient as the normal things. And it is unique. You can make a different kind of impossible matrices in it. And accessibility is very easy. If the coding and the basic level of Tinkercad is also helpful to design in a normal manner. And it is flexible. You can be able to degrade or it and the ingraded of it. It is an eco-friendly product. You can get the fast updates. Like if you have been in a manufacturing of an industry, you need to go through of a different products upon with a different designs. This helps to give the designs on time and in time. But upon your design ability and the structure, the printing takes time. And energy consumption. Energy consumption means the time taking process, it would be helpful to get in a less time and reduced risk. Reduced risk means it is very eco-friendly. Mostly the 3D printers filaments are is up to 75% eco-friendly and 25% in that it is consist of a plastic. Then next, while coming to the cost, in this graph, yellow and blue were conventional manufacturing of the 3D printers. If you observe that the yellow is cost unit is heavy when the quantity is left. When you increase the quantity, the cost will be minimal. The most of the 3D printers having this aim to reduce it from yellow to blue. This is the green indicates the general manufacturing. It will be in constant in every real time. Layer resolutions. Well, you coming to see that the layers is designed like this. It will be like a layer upon, I have a set like this previously, it would like to be like a to and fro in a circular manner to design this object. This is a manufacturing of nearly 150 mm, I think. So, well, coming it is a 100 mm and its minimum to is a 55 or 66 mm. Mm diameters indicates that the printer have a knob. knob we are printing. The printer comes the filament out with a hot structure, and these filament knob would like to give the structure of it to make the product. As the diameter decreases, the time of the manufacturing increases. Well, the diameter decreases, it need to be more concentrated and more time would like to take in to design this object than this. If this object takes manufacturing of 1 hour, it would like to take approx of 3 to 4 hours in the manufacturing of it. Next, as I said, uniqueness. This is a 3D print sculpture of an Egyptian pharaoh. Well, they have been designed in a critical manner that no one has the ability to recreate it. Maybe it is possible by scanning it. And this is the sculptural of a design for an industrial visit of Ivy Park. And this is another momental of a fashion, and this is also it. And done. The things you need to know in the 3D printing are the errors in it. When you compare it to the Y, H and T, Y is the independent of the standard and H cannot stand like a erect movement. So this they have given a slide to have a support of it to have a proper support while printing without moving the part of it. This makes the product to get efficient. And another error is the retracting. Retracting means if this part of is printing is done and it's moving to the another, the strings will be allowed to form like this. These strings are formed due to the filament of the point from the printer is very hot enough not to give that print to come outside of it. It can be eradicated by giving a proper pull back, and after that you can printing it again. This is the solution for the retraction. And thank you for watching. Any queries, please comment us, let us know how I have been given through a proper invention to you, to helpful to you. Thanking you. Please do like, share and subscribe to Technician Tech. Signing off, Hemant Kumar.